Pink Spring TV. The head of state said that the treasury is empty. I think you need to understand it within the context of how much money we have. This is how much money we owe. So yes, we can talk about the reserves at 2.9 billion against a potential outlay of about $13 billion. So within that context, you're in the negative realm because you need to raise the balance between the 2.9 billion and the 13 billion to repay your debt. So let me put it in a layman's way. If I've got 100 kwacha in my house and I owe Zesco 3,000 kwacha for my electricity bill, I can't be boasting that I've got money in the house. I think it's within that context that the head of state is making that pronouncement, that I owe more than what I have. So I need to raise money. I need to work extra harder to bridge the gap. I think that's a context within which I understand it.